हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू ग्राफिक एना। माय नेम इज शुभम एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ फोटो मैनिपुलेशन विद द हेल्प ऑफ डबल एक्सपोजर इफेक्ट। सो वी आर गोइंग टू डू टू थिंग्स। फर्स्ट इज यूजिंग, वी विल लर्न हाउ टू यूज द डबल एक्सपोजर इफेक्ट एंड सेकेंड हाउ टू यूज द फोटो मैनिपुलेशन। विद द हेल्प ऑफ डबल एक्सपोजर इफेक्ट वी विल क्रिएट अ फोटो मैनिपुलेशन। सो हाउ टू डू इट, जस्ट फॉलो द ट्यूटोरियल, यू कैन ईजिली लर्न दैट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। So I choose this image to put the double exposure effect on. Drag the image in Photoshop. Now we need to remove the background. For this, unlock the layer first. Right click, layer from background. Hit OK. I really don't like the angle of this image, so we are going to flip it. Press Ctrl T, right click, flip horizontally. Select quick selection tool to make a quick selection. Select all portion that you want to cut out. To make the selection more refined, click on Refine Edge. Now we will be selecting the beard part because it needs to be a little detailed. Increase the value of Smooth and Feather. Click OK. Now our selection is ready. Add a mask. As you can see, our cutout is ready. Select Crop Tool to increase the area for the image. Move the image in center. This portion looking a little off, so for this create a selection with pen tool. Make selection, right click and fill with content aware. Click OK. Now I am going to combine two images for the head portion. We will be creating an effect. Let's see how it turned out. First of all, drag the image. Now drag the second image as well. Now we are going to take this tree image and place it on the head portion. It's like trees are coming out of head. Make the opacity 50% so you can see the head. Set the color mode to lighten so that it can be merged with the head. Now pick the white color from the image and create a new layer with the same color so that we can match the background of tree image. Add a layer mask on the main image and the forest image as well. Now we will be using brush tool on the layer mask with black and white combination. That means black color will use to hide the image and white color will be used to show the image. So we will be switching with the main image and the forest image. It's a little bit confusing at first, but when you get the hang of it, you will easily do it. Unhide your train image. Now what we are going to do here is, we are going to put the train like it's taking a round of the head. And the procedure is the same like how we did for the tree image. The only difference is I make the mask black. So we will select that area that we want in the image. And also when we set the color mode to lighten, what it will do, it will hide the train as well, the outside portion as well. So we are going to create a new layer and just paint that area so that it get the base out of it, because we want it to look like it's out of the head. Now the head portion is looking good. Drag the image for the neck. We are going to use a leaf image for the neck portion. Same procedure, mask it, adjust it according to the main image. Make the color mode lighten. Now for the cloth, we are using a C image. With the help of brush tool, we can add depth to the image. For the face beard, we are using a bunch of leaves. Also, we will create a copy of it and make the eyebrows of leaf as well. Now create a gradient map of black and white right above the main image and create a solid color of green. Opacity will be 30% and set it color mode to vivid light. To make the image more independent, we are going to mask the lower part of the main image. Set the solid color opacity to 20%. Now add a curve adjustment to make it more highlight and set the background to white. Now you do know how to make a double exposure effect and make a photo manipulation out of it, and it's looking quite good.
I hope you like this video, and if you like it, give it a big thumbs up. Tell me your views in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's meet on another tutorial with amazing content. For the time being, goodbye.